I'm Annie from Cara Cashmere, and today I'm going to show you how to do a loose knot style with our tapestry scarf. You simply take your scarf and drape it around your neck lengthways, leaving one side a bit longer than the other. You take the longer side and make a loose knot in it, like so, and then you take the shorter side and feed it through the loose knot. And you adjust the length with how you like to wear the scarf, so all the colours are showing